have a very beautiful student with us today, Miss Tina, who is from our Lucknow branch of MyFledge Institute. Tina has recently got a beautiful job as a cabin crew in Indigo Airline. So Tina, tell us more about yourself, your education, and how did you made it to such a big company?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. My name is Tina Singh Kanojia and I am a student of MyFledge Lucknow. And I was born and raised here in Lucknow. After that, I have done my graduation in business administration from IMRT Business School. And after that, I got to know about MyFledge and I enrolled myself in this great institute. And I got to learn about so many things. And finally, with the help of MyFledge, I got the selection in Indigo Airline as a cabin crew.
Thank you so much, Tina. Ma'am. Student like you is our pleasure too. And how was your interview experience? What all questions you were asked?
Certainly, ma'am. My interview was smooth and I went to give walk-in interview for Indigo Airline and I got my selection on 30th August. And the question she asked me in the first round was we sometimes forgot to care about ourselves. So please tell me something that you have done recently for yourself, which is very interesting. So yes, I answered really well. And after that, I went in the BMI round.
Yeah.
And I went through a dental procedure and I consulted with a dermatologist because I had like so many acne marks on my face. So I need to correct it in order to get this job. So I worked really hard on myself and in this journey, MyFledge supported me a lot. So yes, it is because of MyFledge that I am here today. Thank you.
Excellent, Tina. It's really great to know that you have worked a lot on yourself, building your personality, your communication skill, and it's all worth at the end.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
How's your parents' reaction? They must be very proud and happy.
Yes, ma'am. They supported me a lot throughout this journey and they are very happy that I secured like this position. So yeah, they are very happy.
I have worked in Indigo Airline for good years and I'm sure, Tina, you will have a great career and a great time working with the company. We wish you great success ahead.
Thank you, ma'am.